toughness. You know, we started digging in, getting stops, and that was gave us a chance to push and transition and get some easy baskets like that. But you know, I'm happy for my team. We got a young group, and it feels good when we can fight back and, you know, pull off a win like that.